Oh my god. Did Genie just kill... what was his name? It's been a while since I've seen Aladdin. How's everyone doing tonight? Hello. I'm doing well. Got me some... Oh, I love this song. I can show you... Oh, options. The options screen. Difficulty. Difficult. Practice. Or normal. Got my Goose Island IPA. Because that's what I have tonight. There's not really a reason. It came in a 4-pack. I thought that was sensible for a 1-year anniversary. Could have done it up with some champagne, but, you know, didn't seem like that kind of occasion. So anyway, it's a good shirt for drugs tonight. Whoa, it's so crazy. All right, cool. Now I drunk this fucking world with you. All right, that's good. So, I've never played Aladdin, which makes this a... Oh, I don't have the sound effect. I'm doing this live. It's a blind run. What the hell is all this? Genie bonus level. Abu bonus level. Save Princess Jasmine, obviously. 1 year already, I know. It's been 1 year. Apples, health meter, I know. Okay. I know what all these things are. Cool. Ooh, a little backstory. In Agrabah, a faraway land of wind and sand, a young street rat, oh, come on, I don't buy that, named Aladdin must steal to survive. Meanwhile, Jafar, the Sultan's advisor, plots to take over the kingdom by stealing a magic lamp from the perilous Cave of Wonders. Our story begins on a dark night. And scene. Or begin the scene. 1 year. I'm just repeating the chat. I got the chat open, that's a good thing to do. I've learned a couple things in the last year of streaming. One is to have the chat open. Two is to drink. Lots and lots. Alright, the Agrabah Market. So maybe Trophy Kids will show up at some point and be like, hey, you're playing this game. But until then, he won't be here, right? So here we go. So we're grabbing apples. Apples are a lot more easy to come by. So, camelbacks, camel humps, just like in real life, just flatten when you jump on them and they spit camel loogies. Oh, which cause guards' pants to fall down, and then you can kill them and end their lives. Just like in the film. Ooh, I'm just throwing away perfectly good chamber pots. Alright, so I don't have to steal these apples, which is nice, they're just lying around. It's a welcome change from the whoa that killed everything on the screen. Nice. Man, how good was the soundtrack to Aladdin? It's my favorite Disney film, I have to say. Disney animated film. How about you guys? What's your favorite animated films from Disney? Favorite all time. Generally, what you say is going to reflect how old you are. You know, I was a wee lad in the early 90s, so... This is the Sega version. Yes, this was the specific request from, our friend David Logan. So, boom! Ow. What's the... What did that thing do? I did not pay attention to any of the stuff at the beginning. So, fell down there. So I don't know what any of these items I'm picking up are. Like, what are these things? What are these red, almost circular shaped things? Oh, don't coax me, guy. Beauty and the Beast from Reed. That is a very respectable choice, Reed. That's in my top 5 at least. Maybe top 3. I got Jungle Book, I got Little Mermaid. They're all vying for those top 3 slots, so. You got stuff. Throwing stuff at me. Alright. Do I need to get all these apples? I can throw the apples, can't I? Alright, yeah. Let's toss some apples. Oh, I got a sword in my crotch, or my ass, or something. Oh, there's a boo. That's cute. I like that. Do these other buttons do anything? Oh, there's gems. Did I get those last time? Used to stay home and from school sick and watch Disney movies. I mean, were you faking being sick or were you actually sick? Neither is weird to me. If you're a kid, that's what you did. That's what kids do. They stay home and watch Disney films. Let's say, oh, can I climb back up this? No, I can't. Okay. Oh my gosh. I was told this game is really easy. So if I lose, then it's kind of embarrassing. I think that's what the impression that I was getting. Key is to not get cross-sorted. That's true. True as it was then as it is today. I need to find... Which guys are throwing stuff and which ones are not? Can I tell the difference? There. I'm appling this guy. There we go. Get like an extra life there, or is that just like more health? Someone want to rewind? Another continue point, I guess. I think that's what we figured out those are. Got a blue balloon. My smoke is getting bigger. Killed everything on the screen. Oh, whoa, not cool. Not cool. Fake basket guy. Ah, yes. Test channel still stealing my catchphrases. 1 year later. I love it. Take it as a sign of, ooh, sign of that I should have jumped better. Ooh. Special genie area. Alright, so I think I can make that jump. Alright, I think I can't get back there, so it's irrelevant. I'm losing smoke. What is this gonna do? Whoa! Alright then. Here's a poo. No? A boo? Poo. That would be a Simpsons character, wouldn't it? This guy looks sneaky. What did you just give me? Does this cost apples? Oh, gems? Alright, so I got an extra life. I could have had a wish? Too bad. Too bad. 90s Nickelodeon helped shape who I am today. So you're, trying to think of, like, one sentence that's gonna combine every Nickelodeon reference of all time. You're well-versed in the awful waffle. You know all the words to camp on. Ooh, slot machine. Or with a single. Alright, what do I want? I want the Aladdin thing. Is there a pattern to this? Oh, just what I wanted. He's wearing MC Hammer pants. Okay. Oh, there's the scarab dealie that we need for the film. That we need to complete the script to Aladdin. Watch out, Abu! Oh, stuff can drop in. I'm just avoiding these, I guess. Why do I need a sword, then? We've all got swords! Oh, how hard did you laugh at that when you were a little kid? Or last night when you watched it again. You fools! We've all got swords! Abu's doing just fine here. Oh, except for that. One hit? Really? Nice try. Yes, Camp Anawana. Golden Journey Escape album cover scare. That's true. Every one of Journey's frickin' album covers. They're so epic. There's a cave, boy. A cave of wonders filled with enough treasure to make all your dreams come true. Are we skipping ahead? I feel like we jumped over a massive part of the plot. You must find the two halves of a magic scarab. First half is lost in the desert. Like, I didn't even see the Princess Jasmine yet. Alright. We're going to the desert. I guess that guy just knows. Yeah, alright, so we didn't really skip anything. Alright. Here in the desert. Snakes wearing fezes. Adorable. And accurate. Can I take this camel with me? Get him, camel. Yeah. Ah, two hits? Two spits? Got plenty of gems this time. If I find two more, I can get a wish. I can wish to be playing a different game. No, I'm having a good time. This is okay. Okay, this is gonna suck. Where am I right now? Oh, I'm down here. Okay, good. Excellent. So epic. Getting some confirmation that I was right and that the Journey album covers are definitely officially epic. Oh, we got 12 scarabs, or 12 jewels. This looks like something Sonic would do. Oh, I can go up that way. What a game mechanic. Ramps. Oh, okay, so we just fall down trees eventually. Whatever, I feel like there's something awesome over here. Then I'm like, okay, no. Aladdin throwing me for a loop. Land for the Genesis. I think I can let the cat out of the bag now for everyone watching this live. If you like Sega games, you're gonna love Sega Timber. Played a few games with my friend Test Channel, a few Sega games, some few. And Sega is just devoted to the console Sega Genesis. So all you people who say all you play is Nintendo games, you suck. I hate you. I'm unsubscribing. Douche. Yeah, all of you people. Then first, maybe you should unsubscribe, because you have a really bad attitude. And secondly, yeah, hang out during, Yagu. Hang out during September. It's gonna be a good time. Okay. Right, Sega, good times! Getting some support for Sega Timber. Very exciting. Got the piece! Halfway there. Is that all I had to do here? Can I get out of here now? No? Going back? Whoa! Where'd you come from, guy? Probably where I left you and didn't kill you before. Oh, nice. Okay. Alright. I gotta throw some more apples, right? How come no one said that? Oh, there's another scarab piece. Alright. How convenient. Except, I think I need to go around and get it. What's going on here? Just jumping straight up? No? What is going on here? Can I get this thing? No? What am I missing, all you Sega people? Oh, that's what I'm missing. I feel like I did that, but alright. Die. Die a bloody Disney death. A little Madden action. If I had actually played that game, I would be like, well, I don't know, maybe you have to tune in to find out, but I can tell you right now we didn't play that. We already did all the games, actually. Which kind of sucks, because like people, as soon as they see the first game in September, they're going to be like, oh, Sega Timber, this is amazing. Oh, yeah, Pooh, I think he's dead, but all right, buddy. I'm just going to take this in for a second. Aladdin is doing the non-alcoholic equivalent of what I'm doing right now. Good monkey, just like I taught you. Focus on the testicles. Oh, one more piece. There we go, I got all three pieces of the scarab. That is a very cocky walk for a street rat. I'm all about the less heartbreak. Boom! I got one of those. Ooh, I get to keep going. Okay. Still going. Oh, son of a bitch. Well done, street rat. The second half of the scarab is in Agrabah. What do you mean the second half? I just got three halves. Let's go to the Cave of Wonders 1.5 times. Obsession of a clever thief. Back to Agrabah, apparently. Don't know why I couldn't have picked it up while I was there. Find the flutes! Die. Ooh, more apples. Apples are great, because I don't have to get too close. My crops can remain unstabbed. What's going on? What do you got? Oh. Why am I killing street performers? It may be recycling music, but it's good music. Alan Menken, man. He knows his way around a, Whoa! I did not see that. Oh, that's cool. How about that? Oh, that kept going, didn't it? That's gonna keep going? Gotta steal to eat, gotta kill to win. The bloodier the better. Fuck you! Those were the original lyrics. You learn something new every day on Let's Play with Brigands. Alright, where that? I guess I'm overthinking this. Let's just go this way. Whoa! More pots. There's a surplus of pots in Agrabah. Ooh, it's a flute! Why am I trying to find these? Come on! Get an apple. Apple. Apple Dick. Apple Dick Dick? Speaking of Nickelodeon, remember that episode of Doug where Doug was terrified that Skeeter was smarter than him? And Skeeter knew this word, Apple Dick Dick? Yeah. Shit we remember, huh? I am simulcasting to Twitch, yes. Hopefully it's not affecting the stream quality on YouTube. I don't know if anyone's watching on Twitch right now. I have 15 people watching, apparently. That's very exciting between the two platforms. Addicted to Apple Dick. Alright, so it just goes higher then? I don't know. I don't understand. Is this a bad idea, jumping over here? It is. Good. Well, no. Yeah. Now I'm retracing my steps. For everyone just tuning in, we were asking the question of, what is your favorite Disney film? Not an easy question to answer. What is that? What the hell is this? It's just a smoking pot? Suspend it from this building via a rope? Alright, that's fine. Stop! Okay, keep doing your thing. Ooh, more gems! Where's one of those guys? I wanna trade for some wishes. Like, whoa. Apple. How do you like them apples? What a Goodwill Hunting. You know, it's just a matter of time until I reference that in the most unimaginative, unoriginal way possible. Alright, I got stuff to throw too! Street rat. Fuck that. Blah blah blah. What's going on? Yeah, we are apple rich here in the desert. We're doing just fine. It must be imports. I don't know. Ooh, yes. But, I don't even have space for more than 99 apples in my pants. Which is probably true. Whoa, no! Okay, that's fine. Whoa, he cut my apple in half! That was pretty cool. That's kind of a cool... I wonder if kids appreciated that in 1993. Or if they're just like, Happy Meals! And that's all they could say, and they had to go see a therapist to work through their... What the hell? Why can I, like... Alright, that doesn't seem like I should be able to cross the rope while there's clothes on the line. Ooh. Man, I am gem rich now. I'm apple rich and gem rich. Man, I really sucked on that first level. I'm doing quite well now. Oh! Alright then. Hope I'm not missing this piece. I feel like I'm missing part of the level. I'd be pissed if they made me go back. Boom. Why do I ever get close to anybody? I always have max apples. Always maxing the apps. Let's try this. No! Let's try this again. There it goes. There it goes. Whoa, Iago. Don't be a dick. Your music channel. I have not visited your music channel. Maybe I can do that after I've saved Agrabah from Oh, is it boss time? I'm just gonna apple this guy to death. Most anticlimactic boss fight ever. That was pretty nice. Oh, is that mini boss? Yeah? No? Okay, mini boss. I was about to be proud of myself. Okay. Where did that come from? Okay. Interesting. Aladdin had a sword in that one. Oh, crap. Wait, what? Huh? Okay. Have to go back there now? That was weird. So as soon as you jump off the thing, you drop the... Whoa! That's weird. Very odd. Alright, let's try this again. Yeah, you can't stay with that rope. That is so lame. So lame.
You're right, it was a scimitar.
Oh, test channel. Always the... Ugh. I can't get both those. Oh. Wow. Wow. I feel like this is not going to take me to the end. Oh, it is. Okay, wonderful. Alright. These things... Oh! Okay, Donkey Kong. Can you still throw baskets when I'm... Oh! Seems like you need apples for this guy. Alright! times in Agrabah. Another, yeah. Hmm. Abu looks really thin. Like diseased. All right, let's see. Gotta get that Aladdin face. Boom! Keep going. Yeah. Yeah! All right, didn't lose that time. I mean, I kind of lost, and then I got two apples and a freaking gem. With both halves of the scarab, Aladdin is ambushed unexpectedly by the palace guards. You won't get away this time, thief. And she's like, I'm a princess? Why are you talking to me like that? Do we have the right cell there? Is that... yeah? Hmm? Hmm? Unhand that prisoner by order of the princess. And then she goes, I am the motherfucking princess. Remember that? Yeah. I the unrated version of Aladdin. Oh, right. I misread that. Why is that coming on that side? I feel like that should be... all right. It's embarrassing. You like my 3D shirt? Cast into the Sultan's dungeon, Aladdin can think only of Jasmine. Damn right. The girl from the marketplace. Would he ever have a chance with a princess? I mean, she was all right. I think that's what they're trying to say. All right, Sultan's dungeon. This level should be really quick from what I remember from the film. It's just pushing like a... it's just befriending an old man... and pushing a stone out of the way. Ah, son of a bitch. I guess they gotta fill. Ah, bat? There weren't any bats in the freaking cave, prison. Where am I? Ah. Oh, wow, look at that effect. It's like using the foreground in the... I still have apples. Thank goodness they didn't disarm me of my apples, gems, and especially my scimitar. You like that test channel? Man, this is straight out of, Mega Man, or... alright, disagree with that. Or, Double Dragon or something like that. Hate these. What? I don't know about that. Let's just go this way. Because we do know about this. Ugh. This is where the game gets hard. It's not every day you see a horse with two rear ends. That was a good line. Man. We laughed at that as kids. Can I not go that way? Alright, whatever. Whatever. I'm still not understanding entirely why I can't jump on this right here. Okay. It's just a little off-center, apparently. Like Apple skeleton with a bomb for some reason. Alright, gotta get this genie. Okay, can't get the genie thing. Rest in peace, Robin Williams, by the way. I guess this is dedicated to his memory. But, yeah. It's every kid's favorite Robin Williams role. Or Mrs. Doubtfire. How could I forget? He did a lot of family-friendly movies. Jumanji? I spoke way too soon. What was I thinking? What was I thinking? I wish Aladdin had a tiny cameo in the VGA remake of Quest for Glory 2. Man, speaking of Quest for Glory, I wonder what's going up tomorrow on the channel. Should be a good time. I'm excited. Oh, that is... ugh, I'm not even gonna... I'm not even gonna share what you just said, that weed freak. Way too soon. Ugh, gotta get some more. It's all Robin Williams, yes. In honor of my 1 year anniversary of my first stream, my streamiversary, playing all Robin Williams games tonight. That's not true at all. Robin Williams loved Drawful, right? And that bomb game, he was all about it. Alright, some more health. Is that what that does? I don't even know. I feel like that didn't do anything. Okay then. Let's try this again. Let's try this harder. What was your favorite Legend of the Hidden Temples? Legends of the Hidden Temple. There's only one temple. Team. Color team. Red Jaguars guy, but whoa. Okay then, I'm about to buy the farm. Stay away from me, everyone, ever. Oh, I need a wish. I need a wish really bad, guy. What do I get? Should I like specify my wish, or I feel like I didn't really say anything. What just happened? What did I get? What? I'll take two wishes. All right, are we gonna talk about that? No? He's like, no, it's, you know, I'll owe you one. Oh, son of a bitch. Dropped all the way down. My wish was to suck less, and it did not come true. Did not come true. Blue Barracudas. You know I got the official t-shirt. Weed Freak says, Green Monkeys. Green Monkeys is a solid, solid choice. Die. So it's deciding to kill. Ooh, nice. Is this giving me back any? That doesn't give you any health. This is just points? No. Alright, whatever. I gotta continue. I don't know what the hell those wishes did, but I have them. For what it's worth. Lamp is blinking. I'm invulnerable? Oh, you think it's temporary invincibility? Could be. I'll have to test it on some real dudes. Ugh! Oh my gosh, die, you stupid bat. I hate bats. Oh, I'm out of apples? Oh crap, I lose all my apples when I die. That's not good. Especially considering how infrequently I use them. Doesn't matter at all. I can't jump up. Okay, I was gonna say. Now give me the lamp! Yeah, I think the blinking meant I was about to die, actually. Ooh, continue to blink. Ooh, one of those things. Ooh, one of those things. Oh my god, that's the most damage anyone's ever taken in that amount of time in this game. Are we like... I don't know what happens when the screen flashes like that. Okay, so nothing's blinking right now. Oh my god. What's that thing? Oh, okay then. That's what that is. Is that just gonna come out? Like, randomly, or...? Okay. So it is a pattern. So if I go now, I won't get stabbed. Anyone know what was up with the wishes, though? Are we gonna talk about that? No, someone's on Wikipedia right now. There's at least 13 people watching. Almost exactly 13 people watching right now, so... die. Man, I'm gonna have to, like, actually put this up on the channel at some point if I beat this. Like, in Film Brewery. How wonderful would that... Ah, son of a... I did not see him doing that before. Ah, crap, I just gotta continue. That's fine. So maybe the wishes are, like, extra continues. That's my guess. It's my educated guess. Come on! Come on! I'm not gonna come on, so just stop saying that. Wow! Was Robin Williams in any of the straight-to-film sequels that they made? I'm gonna steer clear of all this stupid exploding bones this time. Oh, he's... Stab it. Stab it. Always be stabbing. ABS. Oh, I'm standing right on a thing. I think that's health, actually. The blue balloons, for whatever reason. Because there were plenty of those in Aladdin. What kid can't remember? Can't remember. It's like, it's basically the same thing, saying I can't remember and can't forget. Not I can't, but just what kid can't remember and what kid can't forget. The numerous blue balloons in Aladdin, the film. There was a board game version? I don't think Robin Williams lent his voice to that. Are we stuck here? What's going on? It's one of those things. It inexplicably locks up. Must be Jafar's magic. Not down. Not down, Jafar. This is not the cartridge. I don't have a Sega. I guarantee you that. Come on! I'm not gonna come on! Leave me alone. If I come on, you mean throw apples at you until you die. That's fine, alright. The movie would have been like 2 hours long had the dungeon scene been that long. Rainbows! Aw, son of a The horseshoe. What is that? It's like a... Okay.
Give me the scarab, street rat, and I will show you the way to the cave.
Wonders. You know what? You should have gotten me out of the cave a lot faster, but yes, to progress the storyline, the plot of this game, I will go to the Cave of Wonders with you. Ow! Is that my carpet? Can I do something with this? Hitting every button. No? Okay. The best sports games for Sega. Did I hurt myself on these? No, I can climb from them, apparently. That's fun. Stalactites on the ceiling. Ooh, let's get the treasure. That's a good idea. That worked out in the movie. Smoke. Got a little fish jumping out like that. What the hell is this thing? Okay, then. Ugh, stupid bat. What is that move? Is that like a super move? Oh. I like that thing in the end. He's like, ah! Can I not get up there? Gosh. I'm going down this way. Alright then, that's an instant death. Aladdin not waterproof. Kind of annoying. It's alright. Did I? Ooh. Okay. This is just the really deep water. Okay then. Hit statues. Gotcha. I will do that. The statue. Ow. Jumping on spikes. Alright, yeah, where was this thing last time? Yeah, Gyromite. Did I play that on the channel yet? Did I show that? That mistake of a video? How do I, what's going on here? That's just water down below me. This might be the end of Aladdin. Okay then. Let's take the gold. Okay, so I can see the bats before they pop out and hit me. Okay, continue spot. This looks dangerous. Okay then. Take your time, why don't you? Not sure why we're hitting the statues, but alright. What? Okay, you can't have it both ways, statue. You're invincible until you start moving and hitting me. Can I get that? Bad idea. It's not gonna happen. Alright. So jump harder! Alright. Donkey Kong. Another. Ooh! In the poo stage. Okay. A boo stage. What is this thing? Okay. Get out of here, bat. How can you fly through rocks? Jump. Ooh, almost. Alright, yeah, I figured that would happen. I had to do it the hard way. Where do I have to hit this statue? Only when it's alive, I guess. Okay. So I can do that. Ah. Move. Yeah. There you go. What's up, Spoon? Drink more. There's gotta be rules for when I drink. Like every time I... something, you know? Every time I can't think of a word. Or can't think of a reason to drink. Ah. Stupid. I want those hearts. Ah. Why did I turn at just the wrong time? Oh my god, you stupid frickin' bat. Oh, I hate everything. Oh my god. Oh my gosh. Do I have to hit this one? Probably throw apples at him, right? Yeah. Do it. Do it. Do it. Do it? I don't have a catchphrase, really. One that's, oh, set up your stand, guy. I will definitely take some more Aladdins. And since I don't know what wishes are, I'll just load up on extra lives. Because I suck. Mostly because I suck. Okay. I feel like Robin Williams did the voice for that guy, too, but I don't remember. I haven't seen the film in a very long time. Alright, where am I going now? I did everything. Gem poor guy, I don't have anything else. It's 1 year streamiversary. Oh, just jumped there. Okay. The boss time? What is going on? Teleportation? Ow. Alright, gotta figure out his pattern. It's the key to every boss ever. Alright, so dodge the fire. And then where are my apples? Oh, I'm out of apples? I'm never out of apples! Is this the desert? Oh, there's some apples. Alright. That's where apples come from. The ether. They just bounce off them. Whoa, okay then. Whoa. Okay, so he disappears when I whack him. Okay. Why don't I just do that? Okay. Yeah. Okay, he's not hitting me during these times. I seem to always miss him there, but... Okay, now I'm missing him there. Okay. Okay. Alright. Oh, that's... Alright. Went a little excited there, a little overzealous. Alright. Whoa! Okay, is it that slippery in this cave right now, Aladdin? What's going on? People watching. 13 people. Their Sunday nights are dependent upon... Oh, it's the carpet! How wonderful. Wow! Can't I just, like, beat the level now? What? Is there have to be a carpet stage? I don't need a carpet stage. Why's the carpet gone now? What was the point of that? What was the point of that? That's just a dumb thing. That's just a dumb thing. Alright, let's just jump hard right. See, I just... Alright, hold on. Let's do a save state. Because this is cheap. If the game's gonna cheat, then I should be able to cheat. Am I right? Boo, why did I think... Why are you tricking me out? Making me think I can jump in places that I can't. Okay. Alright. Whatever. Yeah, this is a thing. Okay. Not sure why my magic carpet couldn't just take me the entire way, but whatever. That's fine. It's fine. It's hard to really tell where I can walk here. This is in 4K, Spoon. What are you talking about? Jump up. It's the lamp! I have the lamp! That deserves a drink. Every time, Tony, your cat fell asleep because I'm taking so long this level. That is a very specific reason to fall asleep for an animal. Boom! Shit! It's time for everyone's favorite monkey to get his camera time. Scarab. Abu in the cave. So if you were wondering what was going on while I being Aladdin, was out, ooh, rubies. Okay. Was out, okay. Oh! That's a thing. Give me that. What the shnikes? Why would I want apples? Oh, that's why I would want apples. Okay. Good call. Oh, shit. Bats. The If that's hurt me as much as they do Aladdin. Alright. Do you want to go up? He's like, nice try. Yeah. I am drinking Goose Island IPA tonight. I try to make it a point to drink something different every... different every Let's Play. Every live stream, that is. Oh gosh, my Indiana Jones moment. Whoa! And I'm dead. I'm just dead. Alright, we're saving. We're doing a save slot right here. Right here. Dun, 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 dun. Sure how to get any of those. Where's my carpet? It's gaining on me. Gaining on me. Alright then. Back at the beginning again. What just happens if I lose all my lives? I'm just curious. Indulge me. Screw this game. I like that. Okay. How much more of this game is there? This game's taken a long time for a Capcom game of the early 90s. I assume it's Capcom. They did all the Disney stuff. Alright, fine. I can't get the frickin' gem. Alright. Fine. Alright, fine. I can fall in the lava. Fine. Or I can't fall in the lava. I mean, I can, but... Alright, let's continue. So we'll see how many lives I get. Whoa! Infidels? Huh? I must have missed that last time. The escape. This game is like 6 to 7 levels. Alright, so I'm... more than halfway there. I feel like I'm on like the 5th or 6th level. This is the last level, according to Weed Freak. He guaranteed it. All but guaranteed it. So we'll have to get some, okay. I'll have to come back to that thought, because this shit is a little crazy. A little crazy right now. Yeah! I can see a little bit more of where I'm going. But I don't think that's gonna be a thing. Who do I talk to about that one? Cause that was right on the edge. I'd have to be Jimmy from the Wizard to have made that jump on the first try. Jimmy from the Wizard. That's right, a wizard reference. Take a drink, everyone. Everyone. Oh my god, I'm drinking. Come on, don't kids drink during these games? Ooh, I made it to the top that time. Don't they expect kids to drink during these games? Ooh, oh, there's a rope there, apparently. Oh, I just grabbed onto the stalactite, I guess. Thank you, stalactite. What did Jam Jam say? It went by too quick while I was busy dying and or being awesome at this game. Now everyone's very divisive over it. Jumbo! Okay, the thing comes out, but it's blending in with the thing. Who can see that, honestly, in this day and age? Kids today would not be able to see that. Kids back then, yeah, maybe. Maybe. I remember there was a... they made a Mighty Max game for the NES, and there was one level that, like, burnt kids' eyes. Like, destroyed their vision. Because it was so red. Like, look it up. Or don't. But that's what I remember. That's what my, you know, 20-year-ago mind remembers about that. Yeah, there was, it was like a warning. Like, they didn't realize how red it was. And it just burned kids' ocular frickin'... Yeah, I can jump at the end of that. Okay, that's fine. Yeah, let's go down and die. How about that? Okay, then. Okay then, yeah, why don't you not tell me where I'm gonna be falling into? That's fine too. I remember stalactite, my system was T for top, stalactite, it's at the top. Stalagmite was the other one, so that was kind of pretty straightforward at that point. If you could remember one, you could remember the other. Nice. Let's get some more smoke. Nice. That's why I never became a scientist. It's not too late, weed freak. It's not too late. Especially now that you know the difference between stalactites and stalagmites. And thank you, Reed, by the way, for coming up with your own system, or having your own system and sharing it with the class. Whoa! Okay. I'm saving right here. I'm gonna one of these garbage. Alright, so I can just drop here? Is that fine? That's silly. That is silly. Oops, that was not the place to fall. This is the place to fall. I don't know who would ever know that. I guess you just have to be that kid who owned the game and, like, would tell all your friends about it. He's like, okay, what you gonna do here? I don't like it when lava pops up and burns my flesh. Okay, weirdo. Can I jump over that? No, not a big jumper. Yeah, I'm using save states now. And no one cares. Yeah! Yeah! Until I die! And then it's no! Yeah! Yeah! Whoa, thank you, carpet. That was clutch. Where were you the rest of the fucking level? But alright, that's fine. Lorraine Caverns or Lorraine Caverns? Yeah, I'm asking. Well, you said Lorraine Caverns. Maybe there's also a Lorraine Caverns. Yes! Wow, when I don't look, I do better. What are the odds? Holy crap. Oh my gosh, I even got an apple. Been drinking since 11 a.m. I've been Lorraine Caverns. Good call. Went there when I was a kid. On the East Coast. Gotta get all these tomatoes? Ham hocks? I can't even tell. What? What are you pointing at? Huh? What? What was that? You gave me, like, the heads up there's gonna be something in my way, like, an hour before it happens. Thanks, genie. By the way, this is like the 20th level, Weed Freak. I don't know what you were talking about. Thanks, genie. Yeah. Huh? Oh, I get to duck now? That was like a... Can I get some more tips? Damn. Oh, I can't go any further down. That's nice. They don't let you plunge right into the lava or bang your head against the... Man, how much easier is this than Battletoads? It's like where they... It just reminds me of like that third level where you're like in the tube or whatever the hell it's called. No, the tube's later, but like the cave thing with the racer, the biker things. What? Oh, genie, you're crazy. I don't care what these items are. You don't really need to duck, though. Where is it? What? Did genie sell me out there? The hell was that? Awful. Just in a terrible mood now. What are these things? Don't say easier than Battletoads yet. I think I can say that for 99.9% of the games I play on this channel. Well, I can already tell, just from hitting the start button, this game is already going to be easier than Battletoads. Doesn't take much. That's all I'm saying. Doesn't take much to be easier than Battletoads. Especially with save states. The massive lava wave coming behind me. Alright, so I feel like he said... Did he say up this time? And I just didn't pay attention. That's on me. That's totally on me, genie. I'm an idiot. What can I say? Oops. Oops. That was weird. I'm like mixing up the save states now. Not the time. Alright. Now it's getting a little... Oh, genie! That's on me. This is exciting. This is... I'm starting to get that Battletoads vibe now. Alright. Down. Give me something else. Give me something else, genie. Up. 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 Different color. You don't know what the sh... What does that mean? You're a genie.
Oh, the lava wave, it's gaining on me.
Can't wait till I do a save state right as I'm about to pile into a... Ugh. Into a thing. There's no save, like, actual in-game save points anymore, so it's just like, you know. Who wants to keep seeing this, basically? Alright, it's starting to border on, like, first level of Battletoads. We played Battletoads like champs. Sorry, I was reading the chat there. You must have a very different definition of champs than I think both I and Matt do. Yeah. Ugh. Not helpful, Genie. Not helpful. Two-handed. Why do I think it's down then? Why can't I look at his hand? His stupid genie hand. Alright, I was going down there. Yeah. I don't know. I'm a genie. Alright, whatever. I was near the end. Pay attention better. I've been drinking. Hooray! Oh, that was my last one. Okay.
In the last instant before freedom, the mouth of the Cave of Wonders collapses, trapping Aladdin and Abu inside. When Aladdin inspects his prize, he is suddenly swept into a strange world within the lamp.
I better not have to fight my way out of a frickin' lamp level. Sorry, I hope you're having a good time. Is this really a level? Ugh. This is garbage. There better not be enemies in here. Oh, gravity. Gravity's my greatest enemy. What? Oh, that's fun.
You ain't ever had a friend like me, bitch.
Man, this is crazy. What is going on right now? This is nothing like the movie. This is a thing where you have to, like, keep jumping through the genie's massive arm smoke. I feel like this is gonna suck. I feel like this is gonna be super cheap. Super- oh, there's something bouncy there. Nothing helpful bouncy, but super bouncy. What? Okay, I get you need to be up there, but this doesn't really cut it, genie. This whoopee cushion. If I jump, I don't know why I think it's a whoopee cushion, but... Oh, there's a hand there that came out, like, an hour later. That's exciting.
Bam, bam. You ain't ever had a friend like...
I am gonna rest. Save state style. Now back into it.
I can dance. I can prance.
I don't remember the words.
I can sing. I'm a genie thing. Yeah. Oh, shit.
It's my favorite part of the song. Still can't believe they got past the censors. What's up, Danny? Is Danny leaving? Did Danny just arrive? What's going on? I just saw more balloons. Fun. What am I doing here? Can I walk on these balloons? Why are they so high up that I can't? What? Can I, like, hold on to the bottom of these balloons? Oh, okay. So weird. So loose. Okay. Got it. I got it now. I was looking to see how many people were watching right now, and I sucked as a result. That's all. That's the only reason that happened. But yeah, a lot of people. What's up? I understand. Tell Nightfall's curse I said hey just the same. If he can't make it. I don't think we're going past midnight. I don't think we're going well past midnight. I can't believe it's already, or it's only been an hour. I feel like I've been playing this game for 2 hours. As I'm sure it feels like that way for everyone else watching. Alright, an actual rest spot. I will not use save states anymore.
Whoa!
Sonic! This is getting all Sonic on me. Oh, there's that guy. What's up, man? Can I get a wish? It's a deal! It's a nondescript deal. Ooh, extra life.
Yeah!
Ooh, it's everyone's favorite part again. How exciting. Can I get some more balloons going over here? Don't worry how many people were watching.
We're all watching your every move. Don't worry, kid. There's a million people watching you tonight. You're gonna be great.
Oh, okay. Thanks, Mr. McDunk. Not sure why T-Dizzle McDunk is suddenly my agent. Ba-da-bum.
Why are you still playing this stupid game?
Alright.
One sip of all the guys. Fuck them all, the guys.
Okay. Alright, apples! In the lamp! Lamp apples. Yikes. Rest time! Starting to like the smoke trail thing. I don't know. It's alright. It's okay, I guess. It's the most fun I've ever had, I guess. Sing a whole new world to the music here? Like the actual lyrics?
I can show you the world! Lots of fucking surprises! Yeah, yeah, oh!
Good lord. Okay, then.
Oh!
Oh, this is gonna be tricky. Oh, no, that was super tricky. Oh, okay, let's see if we can do this. I'm creating my own challenges right here. You like this? This is Let's Play with Brigands 2.0. I don't know what that means. Alright, whatever, it's fine.
I can show you the world, I can show you the world. Come on, Jasmine, let's kiss in China.
Actually, they don't really kiss in China.
Oh!
They don't actually kiss in China, do they? They just kind of chill out on the carpet, on the carpet. Sometimes I just like to roll with it. Alright, what's going on here? How are you gonna know that that's... Okay. You look. You look, Tony. Quit bitching about everything about this game. Developers tried really hard to make you angry. Okay? Why didn't you remember that? Why did you expect that to change sooner?
I can show you the world! Riff-raff street rat.
I just don't like jumping where I can't see what's below me. I feel like Matt's in my camp. My corner. My camp corner. Corner camp for this. On that one. Ugh. That didn't even change yet. How am I supposed to be good when it didn't even change yet? Alright. I can't jump there. Oh, I hate this game. What's going on? Just, that thing didn't do anything. Okay. Is that thing ever gonna get bigger? She said. That's what she said. Are you guys still watching? This game is awful. Thank you for agreeing that. I can stand on that? Ah, oh, son of a bitch. You know there's gotta be a kid somewhere in the world. Yeah, let's go in Genie's mouth for some reason. Alright, this is like the 10th level. Yeah, are we almost finished? I hope so. Whatever you're thinking, I am in that camp times a thousand. There's a lot of camps going on tonight. I was looking. Why did I think I could look and do it?
Free from the magic lamp, the genie helps Aladdin escape the Cave of Wonders.
Credits roll.
And the
genie just inexplicably kills Jafar, and a happy ending was had by everyone. Good times. Sultan's Palace, okay. Or is this the... I feel like we're nowhere near the end of the actual game. Does someone actually want to look this up? Take Apple. Take Apple. PS4 Scorpio? What? Is that the VR? PS? PSVR? Is it called Scorpio? Is this... Am I leaking secret information here on this channel right now? Stop spitting fish at me! Why are all of you animals wearing fezzes? It's adorable! Thank you, Magic Carpet. Could you just take- You son of a bitch, Magic Carpet, I hate you. Could you just take me to the end of the game, please? Is that a thing that can happen? This is the next to last Leal level. Thank you. Thank you, Weed Freak. I'm going to trust you. I'm going to trust you. PS4 Dick Apple. I don't need to know the context on that. I love it. Come on! Alright, oh, come on. Stab you with my scimitar. Alright. Wordologically correct. Scimitar. Was I not supposed to jump there? Is this a good thing that's happening to me right now? No? Didn't feel like a good thing. That's why I mentioned it. Alright, can I, like, actually... Do you want to take me somewhere better? Maybe not there? Okay. Yeah? Where are we going now? Just grabbing all the stuff I missed so far. What is happening? Is this going to progress the game in any way? Okay. An hour later, yes it will. Suck on Apple. Suck brick, kid. I didn't mean to take the carpet to the beginning of the level. I kinda need that. I also don't want to jump back on the carpet from like the beginning. Thank you. Awesome. All I was looking for. And I'm gonna take a drink, but I feel like I need to always be stabbing. Always be scimitaring. Swordically correct. Better said. Better said, test channel, probably. Man, they just don't give you any indication of how long you're supposed to ride. Okay. Except the very obvious indication of the magic carpet. Totally leaving you out to dry. The eating stuff. What was that guy doing? Huh? Oh, can I hang from this? There are a lot of Iagos in this game. Considering in the film there was only one, but that's alright. Unless you're trying to make the argument that it's the same Iago when he just keeps getting his health back. Or his feathers, rather. It's the same thing, let's be honest. And that's not offensive to parrots before you say anything. You son of a bitch! Get out of there, Abu. Maybe, like, hang out with me, though? How cool would that be, though, if, like, Abu was, like, got my back, and he was, like, swording dudes, and jumping on their crotches, like, earlier, but, like, all the time? What do wishes do? Just don't know. Don't know. They've been very, unforthcoming with the details about the witches. Oh, I didn't see that. Why does this start off like the Captain America music? Don't sue me, Pyro. Please. Can't afford it. Can I, like, hurt anything ever? Besides baddies who don't matter? Who don't matter, like, okay, yeah. Yeah, apple in the face, Iago. This is the real Iago, yeah. Alright, this is ridiculously easy. Okay, how many times do I have to hit you, by the way? Just curious. Okay, level complete. So, According to Weed Freak, this is the last level of this game. I'll drink to that. Alright. I'm looking. Son of a bitch.
Oh well. Jafar's palace. This does in fact feel like the last level.
Don't make me kill any more statues, Jafar. I don't have it in me. I'm just gonna lean on all of my lives and play very, very loose. By which I mean suckily. Super suckily.
Come on! Come on!
He kinda sounds like, Gabby J.
Come on! Come on!
Alright, let's play less suckily this time. Ooh, except for that. Let's let that happen. I just got nostalgic for when I played suckily. That's all that was.
That was a throwback.
This isn't Sonic. What did I say it was Sonic? I did, actually. I didn't think anyone heard me. This is Sonic, by the way. Hope everyone's enjoying it. This is the new Sonic with the new art department and their unique interpretation of what Sonic is meant to look like. Chili dogs have been replaced by apples. It's very exciting. It's an exciting time to be a Sonic fan. Gotta wait till that's in the background and boom! Wait till it's in the background and then boom! Gotta wait. Oh, are you stabbing me through the. Okay, no, you're not. Is there something over here worth. Yeah, there is. More smoke. Okay. Oh, I did. I did actually sprint like I thought it was Sonic. That's fair. Fair. I'm glad you got that, though, because without me having to say it overtly. Yeah, someone liked the Gabby J reference.
Yay. Yay.
He's like 1 in 99. He's like, I've lost so many times. I forgot what it's like to win. Please let me win. Or he says something along those lines. Check out my super plunge. Oh, no. That's the worst thing that's ever happened in this game. Why the. So there's spikes there, but you don't fall on them. You fall through them. Okay. Okay, Disney. I'll bite. With no follow-up questions. I'll just bite. Bite hard. Alright. Let's play better. Actually, if I'm honest, this game has not been that difficult. So any sucking that you've taken in so far, that's on me.
Oh, I could have bought something from that guy. Ugh.
It's all right. Let's keep doing this while I have myself a nice little son of a bitch. Not cool, carpet. Not cool. Ugh. Not cool, Yagyu. Not cool.
Sonic loved chili dogs.
I kind of like chili dogs too, actually. How good are chili dogs? I feel like they're really good. Sonic, he can really move. Sonic, he has an attitude. Sonic, he is the fastest thing alive. He is the fastest thing alive. Okay? So, in case you were wondering. Speedy Gonzales and, Roadrunner. Did they ever, like, give those two their own episode where they raced against each other? Who would win, by the way? Because I always thought it would have been Roadrunner, because it has much longer legs. That just made sense to me. So, let's talk about that. While I polish off the last bit of this game here. Like I would a chili dog if I had one right now. Got chili dogs on the brain. I got balloons. In my, I don't know, pants? I don't know. He does have MC Hammer pants. Did someone say that earlier? Was that what that was a reference to? Someone said MC Hammer earlier, and I did not stop and think that, yeah, he does have parachute pants. They were the style in Agrabah in the 1950s, when I think this game takes place. Ooh, stab into that. Maybe 40s. 1940s. Egypt. Alright, let's do this thing after we have a drink. Alright, Aladdin. I mean, yeah, Aladdin. Jafar, what is he doing? Oh, he's sucking me in. That doesn't hurt me. He thinks he's Gino. That's a Mario RPG reference, by the way. For everyone. Everyone in the know. So, like all last bosses, it's weakness, an apple to the face. Probably the crotch, too, actually. Jam Jam just hates meat in all forms. Ah! Sonic Spinball? He said Sonic Pinball, he meant Sonic Spinball. I just killed Jafar. Oh no, he's got a second form! Like all- whoa. How are you doing that? Good for you- okay then. That's tricky. Super tricky. How far back? Shouldn't this just put me at Jafar again? Alright, this did not- Okay, well whatever. What's happening right now? Then it's not a chili dog. Oh wait, yeah it is. Chili and tofu, definitely. Honestly, I think that's what Sonic was eating all those years. Doctor's orders. Couldn't eat actual- son of a bitch! Damn you, Jafar. Alright, so just keep moving. Just keep moving, that's what my friends told me. My friend Jimmy Spadino. Back in the day. Yeah, Jimmy Spadino. He knew everything about this game. Alright, so down here, there's no fire. Okay. Yeah. Okay. Okay. Yeah. Sort of. Yeah. Give me some more apples, but yeah. Maybe a couple more apples? Can you get some more apples? Seriously? Why's my sword not doing jack on this guy? Tofurky sausage. Nothing wrong with that. That is, let's play with Brigand's favorite. Obviously. So can I, like, hit him with anything besides apples right now? I feel like this isn't hurting him at all. I feel like it has to- it's- I feel like it's apples or nothing. Okay, alright. Hold on, everybody. I assume more apples are going to appear. Because nothing else seems to hurt him. That's my concentration face. What's up, Rogue? Alright, again, where are my apples? Oh, there's some apples, okay. I knew it! There it is. My Goose IPA. I can show you the ending to this game. Wonder by wonder. Nice. That's why we play the game, for scenes like that. That's beautiful, man. Virgin Games, not Capcom. That must be one of those spin-offs from Capcom. Like, they didn't want Nintendo knowing they were developing for other companies. They had to, like, make up a new company called Virgin that wasn't them. Anyway. How about a nice game of chess? Celebration drink! Yes! Or keep talking. Yes, we should totally- oh, Todd's not ready for Bomb Game. Well, no one's gonna want to play Bomb Game once we start with Drawful. That's the thing. Oh, you know what? If this is going up on the channel, I should stop talking about other stuff and just say more things about Aladdin. So that was Aladdin, everyone. Yeah, that was from Virgin Games, 1993. That's one, that's for you, Robin Williams. A lot of people made this game. Took a lot of analysts, a lot of product analysts, a lot of lead analysts, just one lead analyst. Disney software credits. Does Alan Menken get, a credit for the soundtrack for that they made their little crappy chiptune version on?
Don't you dare close your eyes! I'm Neil Diamond singing the Aladdin songs, apparently.
It's my Neil Diamond voice. Busted out at parties and during Aladdin Let's Plays when I've had 1 1/15 worth of Goose Island IPA. It did. The dedication of Robin Williams did sound disingenuous. It wasn't meant that way. It wasn't meant to be that way. Yeah, there you go. Just repeat it again. Okay, that's fine.
Owen's like, we've been holding this faux makeout kissing pose for a real long time. Jasmine's like, shut up, just keep going. There's a lot of people that work on this crappy game.
No, it was okay. I enjoyed it. All right. It's kind of weird that apparently, I guess, the SNES version is decidedly different from the Genesis version. But, yeah. It's different. Different. I'm trying to think of other games where they were very different. Like Home Alone. I played Home Alone on this channel. I did the NES version. And then a year later, around the holidays, I did the Genesis version. The Genesis version, vastly superior. So maybe that's the same way with Aladdin. Hence the request. But there you go. Eric Wahlberg, the third Wahlberg. Everyone forgets about him. But, yeah, he's great. He's great. A lot of people to thank. Is Alan Menken thanked? Alan Menken, there you go. Here's to you, Alan Menken. Good shit. Good shit. Good stuff. Gotta fly! It's awkward. Dot, 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 dot. Now, I assume we're gonna see a... No? Just, again, Genie shooting Iago with a gun. Violent. A violent beginning to a Disney game, but there you go. That was Aladdin for the Sega Genesis. Thank you, everyone, for watching. If you tuned in, obviously, if you're watching this right now, you tuned in. So thank you. And we'll see you next time for more fun times right here on Let's Play with Brigands. Hope to see you then.